we see here that I had the meal, which included the salmon, French fries, and dessert, fruit salad, for 14 euros. I also had a salad of tomatoes and mozzarella cheese, which is really quite delicious. That was 5 euros, €4.95. And the small bottle of Chardonnay for €4.90. The total for my lunch, €23.85. And I paid 25 euros and received 1.15 in change. Now, I budgeted myself 60 euros a day, so I could eat 2.5 meals in a restaurant like this, but I do most of my eating at home with food that I bought at the market. So this little lunch in the museum is a little special, extra, and I'm just about to finish my salmon here with its nice little creamy sauce. And of course, to top it off, I have my dessert, which was included in the meal. It's a fruit gelatin dish. I'm at the Louvre. This would be my I've forgotten. It's my fourth or my fifth visit. Maybe the fifth or sixth. It's starting to all fade together. Today I saw some ancient Roman and then some Islamic stuff. Very, very fascinating. I think I took some pictures of some of the Roman paintings. I tend to forget that painting didn't begin in Europe. It was practiced in the ancient Greek and Roman world. It's just that practically nothing survives from there. A few items which have been preserved, and some of them were here. I think I'm just going to finish my lunch. Bye-bye.
He looks at us. The artist. El artista. Joven. Y luego, viejo. Nos pregunta y asks us, do you see me? Do you see the earring in my ear? ¿Ves el arete en mi oreja? ¿Y tú quién eres? ¿Por qué me miras? Después de tantos años. And you, who are you? Why do you look at me? After all these years, have I not suffered enough? Hung up on the wall and left to dry before all of your probing eyes. I came down that thing. Oh, man. I'm not gonna go down the next one there. I'm going around the corner to look at the apartments of Napoleon III. That is my street, where my apartment is. Seen from the windows of the Louvre, the wing with the Napoleon III apartments. Exhausted. Too bad. Too bad. There it is again. My little street.